What do you want? Gotta film the tornado, dude. Why do you guys always bug me? Better get shelter. This thing's really starting to wrap up. Go.
Just like that. Another tornado occluded, and we've got another base appears to be organizing right here.
Cross right here. It might be the tornado does. Will be the tornado when it does. Oh, there we go. There we time. Right here. Throw another one of those down. That was pretty. Yeah. 100 yards in front of me, little section of vortices. There it goes. Same thing three times.
Loving life. Oh! Should have saw that one. Oh! Where are my safety glasses? Ah! Got me. Damn, those came out of nowhere. Guys, got three tornadoes today and some beautiful lightning and destroyed another window with hail, but more important news, we lost three storm chasers today. Kelly Williamson, Randy, the storm wranglers, were in an accident with another storm chaser named Corbin from Arizona, I believe. I didn't know him, but Kelly and I were friends, and we used to hang out and underneath the storms and talk about everything except the storms. I remember being in New Mexico with him last year and we were looking for arrowheads and didn't find any, but we talked about getting barbecue and beer all the times, but we kept missing each other. Just last 2 days ago in Oklahoma, he and I got to hang out for a good 20, 30 minutes before getting all the funnel clouds, and he was a hard worker. And he was a good storm chaser. He was just a good old boy, down to earth guy, and that's what made the Storm Wranglers TV show so good. And I'll miss him. And my deepest condolences go out to the families of all of them. So I don't know what else to say, but rest in peace, guys.